When we first think of Norway, we might think of its beautiful and scenic mountains, picturesque bodies of waters, and heavenly cliffsides that make you feel like you're in another world. After all, Norway is famous for its beautiful fjords, and it's these fjords that cause a problem for Norwegian travelers. At this very moment, both ends of Norway are connected by a rather complex and complicated highway solution called the E39. It's around 683 miles in length, and due to the fact that several parts of it are interconnected through ferries, it isn't exactly a simple drive. The ferries cause significant delays in everyday travel, something that the Norwegians now want to change. And let's just say they have come up with some amazing solutions, and this is precisely where things get really interesting. With roughly $47 billion as their budget, the Norwegian government is hoping to complete this new highway project by 2026. So without further ado, let's get cracking with the five amazing facts about Norway's new floating highway. Number 5. Travel time will be reduced by half. Currently, it would take you around 21 hours to travel the complete span of the E39. This means that you will be traveling via road and ferries during your journey. As impressive as ferries sound, they are way too sluggish by modern standards and very dependent on the weather. So, the Norwegian government's plans aim to help reduce the traveling time that is wasted on these ferries. As predicted, once the new highway is completed, the total travel time is expected to be cut by half. That means you can travel from one end of the country to the other in significantly less than half a day. Number 4. There are 8 fjords to conquer. In geological terms, a fjord is a narrow and long inlet characterized by its steep sides or cliffs that are created by the submergence of a glaciated valley. Essentially, these are deep-sea trenches with very steep sides, but they're above water. This new highway aims to remove operating ferry services from 8 fjords in the current road system. This has forced engineers to think of incredible solutions to this rather peculiar problem. Number 3. There's a floating bridge! Yeah, you heard that right. As if bridges in themselves weren't a pinnacle of human engineering, lo and behold, the floating bridge. To cater to one of the fjords known as the Bjørnafjord, a floating bridge has been proposed. This bridge will span over 5 kilometers and will be enabling traffic to move over water that is more than 600 meters deep. The bridge will only be anchored to shore at both ends, with the bridge itself floating in mid-air. Number 2. The highway must cross one of the longest and deepest fjords in the world. Sognefjord is amongst the largest and deepest fjords in the world. It's wider than 3.7 kilometers and is as deep as 1.3 kilometers in certain areas. The solution to this fjord is a daunting one. The Norwegian government is currently looking at 3 plausible solutions to cover this massive fjord. One is a simple suspension bridge, but let's be honest, that may be spectacular, but it's nothing really new. However, due to the fact that there's a lot of sea vessel traffic in this area, the bridge must be 70 meters above and below the sea level to provide adequate clearance to the traveling ships. As such, pontoon bridges are being considered to allow for enough room for ships to pass through. There's even a combination of floating bridges and floating tunnels being discussed as well. We'll talk more about that in a moment. If they take this route, a combination of both floating bridges and tunnels will be the first the world has ever seen. Before we move on to number 1, make sure that you subscribe and click the bell. That way you're notified when we post a new video. Now, on to the most amazing fact about Norway's new highway. Number 1. It will have the deepest floating underwater tunnel. The part of the project that is already underway is the construction of an underwater floating tunnel in Rogfast. The highway will consist of massive tubular tunnels that will remain submerged and floating in the water at a depth of around 390 meters below sea level. That literally seems insane to even think about. The tunnel will also be the longest undersea tunnel in the world and will be held in place through the means of high-tension steel cables. The tunnel will have emergency exits every 250 meters and will be consisting of 2 tunnels in itself. The tunnel will be fully equipped with security and surveillance cameras and safety telephones. Bonus fact! Just when you thought there was nothing the Norwegians could do to top what we've already talked about, they pull another one from out of their sleeve. During this entire project, the underwater tunnel at Rogfast is also set to have an intersection in the middle of the route. This will create a never-before-seen underwater junction that will then connect the Norwegian mainland with the island. How cool is that? Comment down below and let us know if there are any megastructures under construction or already built that you would like to know more about. Also, make sure that you give this video a thumbs up and share it with a friend. It really does help out the video and we appreciate it. Thanks for watching and we'll see you next time.